this video is part of our Vigilant installation series, and we're going to talk about the basic tools that you need to install the system. So not a lot of tools, and this doesn't cover every single tool you need, but these are the main things that you'll use during installation. So first thing I have is an RJ12 crimper. The sensors between the Vigilant use RJ12 cables for communication. Sometimes you may need to adjust the length or create longer ones, so that's what this is for. The next tool is a wire stripper, and this is only needed to strip back the power cables that plug into the monitor. You'll need to make sure that it has a 16 wire gauge hole on it. Next is our crimp tool. So this is kind of a specialty tool that you're gonna need to crimp down the IDC connectors that attach to every sensor. Basically, the sensor has a cable harness. That cable harness has individually colored wires that you'll have to crimp onto the connector. We'll have more information in the description about where to get this tool, but it is not included with the system, but you do need it for installation. A couple screwdrivers, standard Phillips, and a really small flathead. You'll need this for putting wires into terminal blocks, and you'll need the Phillips for, you know, mounting the monitor and doing some other stuff like that. These next three tools are included with the Vigilant. So there's a small hex driver for attaching the cable clamps to the charger cables, a small cable boring tool for boring out the cable to put the cable clamp screws in the cable, and this is a little ratchet for tightening down certain clamps that we provide to the battery terminals. Last but not least is a drill. You always need a drill.